Stop by any time.
Was an experiment.
And we were the test subjects.
A manufactured world.
But what were they trying to do?
They're said to have driven humans to the brink of extinction 500 years ago. To have killed 700 billion people.
700 billion people? We're supposed to believe that?
Believe it or not, you don't run hundreds of years of experiments for the fun of it.
Very true. And that's reason enough to have a serious talk about this.
The first step would be to assess what kind of threat these Starless pose to us.
You have encountered these Starless, have you not?
Yep. All of a sudden, there are like a zillion of them, and Zeffetto took off running, but I have no idea what happened after that.
If Zeffetto created the dolls as some kind of ARC's training system, then that would mean the Starless are an even greater threat than Dark Falls.
Right, but even if they are, we have no idea when they might show up again. It could be tomorrow, or hundreds of years from now.
There are too many unknowns. I suggest we focus on a threat we can do something about.
You mean the dolls?
Things change, the more they stay the same.
Shouldn't there be some way to stop them? In Lucille, at least?
All the Resurgent ARC's operatives in there escaped at the same time you did. According to them, they claim to have seen a doll's production facility in Lucille's core.
Why are we waiting?
The teleporter that goes to Lucille's core isn't working anymore.
Why?
I wish I could tell you. It could have something to do with the Starless, or maybe Zeffetto did something.
Damn it. After all we've done, nothing has changed. We sacrificed so much for nothing. Then you tell me what we've gained.
We've gained tomorrow, and the day after, and the day after that. We have time.
Ina's right. There's a lot we can still accomplish. One day at a time. Ilma, I need you to get that teleporter functioning again.
You got it.
And there have got to be other ways to get to Lucille and to stop the dolls. After all, this is just one big experiment.
True. There are Ryuka devices. Trinitas might be a chance for us to finally get some answers.
Hopefully the Resurgent Arcs crew will help us with that.
What of the doll's production facility in Stia? Can we not destroy that?
I plan to look into that again. It's pretty risky, but we can probably do it if we have to.
But what about the whole destroying it will plunge the whole planet into darkness thing?
Still true. It was built to be an integral part of the energy plant. Clever design, I must admit.
Worst case scenario, Alpha loses its power source, and dolls keep getting produced.
He's absolutely vile.
Regardless, we need to learn all we can. Moving on. For now, let's focus on evaluating each region's battle readiness. And of course, stay on alert for any signs of Starless. If we work together, we can ensure that no stone on Halfa goes unturned. Together, we can do this. That was a long meeting. Sorry it took so long.
Hey, can we talk?
What's up?
Don't you think Manon should have been here for this discussion?
Manon, well, she...
She's with those Resurgent Barks operatives we mentioned. They're all being kept in custody, for now.
She's done nothing wrong. It would just be best if she lay low for a while.
What do you mean?
The Resurgent Arcs members are worthy of sympathy. Especially from those who know their situation. Forced to micromanage Halfa like a bunch of robots from the day they were born. Never even being taught the difference between right and wrong. That said, there are still many people who feel a great deal of anger and mistrust toward them. And frankly, I can't say I blame them.
We're still trying to learn more from Manon and Feria. If they can tell us what happened and what parts they played, hopefully, that will bring people around. Still, I expect that it will take some time to smooth everything over.
How long is some time?
It shouldn't be too long. I'll let you know, as soon as the time comes.
Okay. I'll trust your judgment.
Thank you. Does that work for you too? You have my word. Yes?
If you don't stop her, Manon will just eat the same thing every day. So, please be sure to give her something healthy to eat.
You bet. I'll let her custodian know. Anything else?
I think that's all.
Great. In that case, I'd like to talk about the next steps for the two of you.
We'll do whatever we can to help. Right?
Thank you. On second thought, we're probably all a little tired of talking for now. And this is a pretty important matter for the two of you. We may want to make sure everything's in order before we begin.
Hi. Stop by any time.
The floating island. Lucia. Let's try contacting Crawford. No go. Comms really don't work here. Well, let's go. What is this place?
Trial start. Start.
Thank you. ーブースト発動。リミッターブースト。オーバーブースト発動。リミッター解除。出力上昇。制御可能。限界点まで。すべてを駆逐します。
Are these dolls? These were in the Alpha Underground too. But there weren't this many. This must be the dolls' production facility.
Manon! Are you here?
You're Zeffetto.
So you're Ina. To see both third generation 909 and a second generation model make it this far.
Where is Manon? Manon!
We'll be waiting for you right here.
Don't you dare hurt her, Zeffetto! Oh no, Manon, where are they?
Right, of course not.
All we can do is keep moving.
Drop by any time.
Shall we begin? I'd like to talk about what I'll need from you two, going forward.
Sure.
We need to bolster Ark's combat readiness. And, of course, that will involve training new recruits. I can't think of anyone better suited to that role than you, Ina.
Me?
That's right.
Me? Train recruits? Are you sure? Really? You think so?
I'd be there to help out, obviously. Couldn't hurt to try, right?
Can I think about it?
Of course. And now, I'd like to ask for your help. What is it?
It's a distress signal from the scout team! Oh no! Their vital signs are fading!
Where are they?
Rezzel Forest!
Got it. Dozer, can you take this one?
Yes, sir.
So am I.
I'm counting on you two.